First, AI chatbots. Chatbot platforms will be used to assist citizens navigating our services for general inquiries. This will ensure a better understanding of the standing orders, rules, and other provisions relating to parliamentary procedure. Second, tools and applications. The strategy will comprise of interactive tools and applications for all citizens to foster greater interaction with Parliament. These tools will enable citizens to better engage with their representatives and stay informed about parliamentary activities. Third, live transcription. Our live streaming of parliamentary proceedings will be accompanied by live in-house captioning in both English and French. This will promote accessibility and inclusion by allowing more citizens to follow and understand our legislative process. The timeline and roadmap for this digital transformation are ambitious yet achievable. The strategy is to achieve quick wins within the coming month, the chatbots, the development of interactive tools and application, the live transcription, and the open data initiative. By next year, the implementation of the live captioning of proceedings is expected to be completed. And over the next 3 years, the digitalization of our archives will be completed and routing processes will be automated. The digital transformation of the National Assembly is a bold step toward a more efficient, transparent, and inclusive legislative body. The support of all stakeholders, including members of the Assembly, staff, and citizens, will be required to engage this initiative. I have consulted the Leader of the House and the Deputy Speaker, who support this initiative. Honourable members, together, we can transform the Assembly into a groundbreaking parliamentary institution that not only meets the demands of our time, but also sets a standard for others to follow.